Hi everyone, thank you for joining me today. It's Anya from Miles & Bar. We are in Southwood Road in Ramsgate and I will be showing you around this two-bedroom cottage. So that's the view from the outside. Your neighborhood, local area. You're close to St. Lawrence area in Ramsgate, walking distance to the train station and town center. Also walking distance to the seafront, maybe a bit of a longer walk, but you are really close by. There is no allocated parking with this property, but you can park on the street around. So you've got a little front garden just outside, gate leading into the front garden. Your bins are stored just in there. And I will show you inside. This property is currently on the market for £895 per calendar month. So as you walk in, you've got the stairs leading upstairs and you've got two reception rooms downstairs. Just shut the door behind me. So first of the reception rooms to the left, you can actually walk around the property upstairs and downstairs. So that would be your living room. And you can also walk to the living room from this side. So that could be your dining room, one of the reception rooms. You've got wooden flooring. Lot of character in this little cottage. You've got gas central heating, double glazing. Overlooking the front. And this room leads to the kitchen. There's plenty of cupboards, plenty of storage in here. Little breakfast bar. Space for the appliances. Cooker is included within the let, and the tenant will have to provide their own white goods. It's quite a decent amount of worktop. Plenty of storage. And your breakfast bar over there. And this property also benefits from its private garden, little courtyard garden just here, and you've got a side entrance as well. And please bear in mind that the rooms always look smaller during the live stream, they are bigger in real life, and this garden is not overlooked, so totally private. If there is any questions, please feel free to ask. We will be contacting everyone who's joined this live stream today to see if you'd like to apply for the property. So kitchen once again. Entrance, excuse me, to the gardens just there. Someone's just said that the connection is really bad. I do apologize. I will be uploading this video onto our YouTube channel, Miles & Bar YouTube channel, and we will also send a link to everyone who's joined it today so you can rewatch. My apologies. So once again, one of the reception rooms downstairs, and we'll walk through to the second reception room. Also wooden flooring in here. Plenty of character in this property. So you can see there is a three-seater sofa here. It will not be staying property, it will be unfurnished, but just to give you an idea of the size of this room. And this room is also overlooking the front garden. And as I've mentioned before, you can walk around. So that's the front door in there. And you've got access to both reception rooms, and you can also walk around just through here. Bathroom just of this room, downstairs bathroom in this property. And you've got a choice between a shower and a bath, which is really handy. Nice spacious shower cubicle. Hi Amy, I'm sorry. Yes, I've realized that there is quite a bad connection here. It is being recorded. I will be posting this on YouTube later on in the day Miles Bar YouTube channel, and we will also send the YouTube link to everyone who's joined today. My apologies. And that's the bathroom. Just in here, bath and the shower. Living room once again from this angle. And this little cottage also benefits from the basement. So I will show you downstairs. Can be used as a storage, dining room, playroom, games room, whatever you fancy. This is quite a spacious room. And back upstairs, stairs are quite steep in here, so please bear that in mind. We've got two double bedrooms upstairs, both come with storage, both good size doubles. That's first of the bedroom. Boiler is located in that cupboard over there. There is also some storage in there. And as I've mentioned previously, you can walk around in this house. So that's your second bedroom. But this little storage in here, the other door leads to another bedroom, so you can open both and walk around. Ashley, thank you for your question. We will be in touch with everyone who's joined this live stream, and we will guide you through the process. So watch out for the email from us. So again, really good size double, plenty of storage in this house. And on to the second bedroom, which is slightly bigger, I would say. And that's the door I showed you from the other room. Hiela, thank you for your question. We will be in touch via email, so please watch out for our email and then we can go from there. So just to summarize, it's a two-bedroom cottage that also benefits from the basement downstairs and a private garden, £895 per calendar month. So I said, due to the connection issues, I will make sure that we'll send a YouTube link to every one of you that's joined me today, so you can rewatch, and we will be contacting everyone to see if you would like to apply for the property. Okay, so that's one bedroom, bedroom number two once again, so you can have another look. And please bear in mind that rooms always look smaller during the live stream. People are always surprised that they are actually bigger when they come for a physical viewing. Okay, back downstairs, I'll walk around again. Hi Emma, thank you for your question. This is something that we'll have to check with the landlord. I'm afraid I won't be able to advise at this moment in time. Living room. That leads on to the bathroom, rather large shower cubicle, and the bath as well. Second reception room. leading to the kitchen with a breakfast bar. Plenty of storage. No white goods, I'm afraid, and I will have to provide their own appliances sorry. However, the cooker and the hob are included within the let. Hi Lee, thank you for your question. Yes, that's the only bathroom, downstairs bathroom. Okay, and your private garden. And it's not overlooked at all. So we will be in touch with everyone who's joined this live stream today. We will send you an email to see if you'd like to proceed, if you'd like to apply for the property. And I will also make sure that every single one of you receive a YouTube link to this video so you can rewatch. My apologies about the poor connection. And thank you so much for joining me today, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.